EmCell therapy may be a therapy for a very large variety of diseases and conditions. Specifically beneficial treatment, this is for just aging people. You remember that young, healthy tissue does not allow space for living for pluripotent stem cells. But the elderly tissue, elderly body, with a lot of problems in every corner of this body, provides the stem cells full stage and expects from it full mighty of their potency, curative potency, to be performed. The EmCell therapy is especially efficient in aging people. This is EmCell Anti-aging Therapy. I'll tell you something about it. First of all, a lot of people believe that anti-aging therapy belongs to cosmetics. This is not true. Real threats for the person after 50 are cancer, heart diseases, fading of mental function or even mental disorders, diabetes type 2, and many other things like worsening of gait, of vision, of hearing, of durability of mental and physical work, and so on. These are the real threats that should be addressed during the EmCell anti-aging therapy. As a result of EmCell anti-aging therapy, all patients develop improvement of their health. At the same time, please understand that EmCell therapy is not a magic stick. It is a medical method which has its own limits. Let me tell you that within EmCell anti-aging therapy, there are two major branches: EmCell anti-aging prophylaxis, prevention of the diseases, and the treatment of the diseases is another branch. The disease is already developed pathology, and before it becomes disease, there is a precondition which is pre-disease, and in this phase of the condition, it may be cured completely and may be reversed back. And the fine diagnostic, which is intrinsic to fetal stem cell therapy, allows to find these defects on very early stages where there is no tumor yet, but only some decreasing of immunity. When there is no heart disease yet, but some mishappens within the heart muscle, undertrained or damaged. So it is very important that we can help the person to keep good health much longer than in ordinary condition. But still, EmCell anti-aging therapy is intended not only for the about healthy people, but also to the people who already have diseases in not too advanced phase. So we address first the diseases, or sometimes it is possible to do this simultaneously, both treatment and anti-aging prophylaxis. There is a long list of universal curative effects anti-aging therapy and generally EmCell therapy.
Universal curative effects of EmCell anti-aging therapy. Curative effects resulting from fetal stem cell transplantation encompass all levels of organization of the human body and are arranged in a systemic way. Recovery of volition and mind within hours and days after fetal stem cell transplantation. Recovery of hematopoietic system within days and weeks. Restitution and/or correction of immune activity within days and weeks. Profound systemic recovery of trophism in all tissues and organs of recipients within months and years. Improvement of functioning of the most suffering and aging organs: vision, movement, coordination, balance, kidney, liver, gastrointestinal, pelvic, sexual, heart, mind, skin, muscles, etc. Harmonization of weight, appetite, libido, appearance, vigor, self-confidence, and mood.
This complete set of universal clinical effects allows to make particular treatment of the diseases which I'll mention as the most important, I should say. First of all, prophylaxis or prevention of tumor disease. Now, medicine is trying to find the tumor on the most early phase. And of course, in this situation, the treatment may be more efficient. But this is not the moment of onset of the oncology disease. The onset happens when the immunity becomes weak, because the competent immunity completely eliminates all the malignant cells from the body. So if we find the tumor, it is long ago, this competence have been compromised. The major feature of the prophylaxis of tumor diseases is to recover the competence of immune system of the body. This is the thing which is very good done by EmCell therapy. Within prevention of heart diseases, I would attract your attention to the heart failure. It is developed due to damaging of heart muscle, worsening of blood supply. In developed phase, it may lead to infarction of myocard. The feature of fetal stem cells is recovery of blood vessels. It is so-called neoangiogenesis, and also they recover the old blood vessels which are empty now at some moment. Moreover, according to the experimental investigation, stem cells may turn into cardiocytes, epithelium inside linen of blood vessels, and of the muscles, small blood vessels within the heart muscle. So this is the chance to recover even the scar after infarctus of myocard and replace it with new muscle. Let me suggest you a quotation from the only article that I know devoted to the injection of fetal stem cells into the heart muscle.
The fraction of omission of patients improved quickly within 7 days. 8 patients showed average relative increase in fraction of omission of the left ventricle of 41% during the first 30 days. The effect remained during supervision of 90 days. A distance in the test with 6-minute walking physical activity more than doubled by the 90th day of research.
Prophylaxis of mental fading and mental disorders. There are 3 mechanisms of action of fetal stem cells which help to prevent such negative results of aging. First of all, the blood supply. The blood supply causes a lot of problems. We even cannot understand how much just blood supply affects brain functions. The second is related to autoimmune mechanisms of the diseases. Autoimmune aggression is suppressed or interrupted by pluripotent fetal stem cells, by EmCell therapy. And one thing more, there are much more mechanisms, fine mechanisms of metabolism which are improved by the EmCell therapy. So there are a lot of facets which work against the fading of mental force. Improvement of sexual function. This is very interesting topic, and there are a lot of attempts to help the dysfunction, but most of them are stimulating. This is not actually what should be done. With the use of external young force which is brought to the body by fetal stem cell transplantation, we can achieve not just stimulating but recovery effects which work in men and in women. And this is very positive. All our patients somehow mention the improvement of this function. At last, about the quality of skin. And of course, all women wait for this moment. The skin improvement are very interesting after this treatment. the skin improves very profoundly, very gradually, with duration about years. Steadily improvement of quality of skin. Even large folds can be removed, but it is steadily, day by day, actions for years. It is amazing how you should tell the age of the person, of course. We are accustomed not to mistake with the age too much, but everybody will say that this is much more healthy skin, much more young appearance, and it's worthwhile to experience it personally. I would mention here general healthy appearance, which is very important after EmCell therapy. You see, the gait, the posture, the eyes which are more bright, all this is contributed to what people say. I was mentioned that I'm looking younger, but it is composed of a lot of features, of a lot of fine details, but generally this is typical for any course of EmCell anti-aging treatment. Let me say something about a general anti-aging protocol for EmCell therapy. One seance of such a treatment have a duration of several days. There is initial session, which consists of several transplantations. Some of them are intravenous and some subcutaneous. After such treatment, the person has the following dynamic of his feeling. Within about a week, he has some extra energy and he feels that something happened. In this period of time, everybody feels some very special perceptions, and they are very individual. Then these signs of treatment go away and they return as the pure cell effect in about 3 weeks, 1 month, 2 months, and they gradually recover the patient, and this has a duration, let's say 9 months, 10 months, up to the year. Within this period of time, all this period of time, there is some growth of the inner quality of the body. This is the time of refurbishing of the body. But we warn our patients that after about 1 year, about 10 months, there is a decline. At this moment, estimation of what has happened is a little bit fading. The state is much higher than before the initial transplantation, but still they feel some weakening of effects. And this is the time for the supportive transplantation, which is very important. The cells which come, they come to much better situation in the body, and they can stay and work much longer time, for something like 2, 3, 5 years. They are supporting the quality of the person. Such experienced patient, after these 3-4 years, will feel the second moment of reducing of clinical effect. And this will be the time when he would tell us he is asking for the next supportive care. And after 3-5 years, we would advise to repeat once more, and repeat it as long as you will live, and you will live longer.